I dissected several of his paintings into thousands of tiles, and then my filter could rearrange the blocks to look like any image. Chucklow said my project was jeopardizing his career, and he asked me to take the website down. I believe my filter is fair use, and I defended my position on Hyperallergic and in a TED Talk.